We've got the Spider Armor Mark III suit with titanium alloy plates, dynamic semi-liquid smart metal crystallizes to reflect bullets except for sniper rounds back at shooters. Oh, that's pretty cool. Right, we got 2 points now. So we want to do collateral damage. Pretty good. Surprise attack is also a good one. I might take that right now. Last stand slows time just before you take a fatal hit. Oh yeah, I kind of forget about ground slam. Hold triangle on the air to yank enemies upwards. Let's do the web strike takedown since we're doing somewhat stealthy stuff. That could be very beneficial. I'm excited to do that one, the rocket return eventually. Chain finisher, immediately perform a second finisher on basic enemies. Oh, that's sweet. Okay, cool. Press triangle after perfect dodge, dodging rifle and pistol enemies for an instant takedown. Swing kick will now knock over shield enemies. Oh, that would be helpful. Air launcher attacks knock back nearby enemies as a short recharge between uses. Okay, cool. All right, so we're gonna go to this one. We need to do 10 finishers and 10 swing kicks. That shouldn't be too bad. Why is this not wanting to work right now? There we go.
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside.
All right.
Right,
10
in.
Finishers and 10 what was it? 10 swing kicks. Wow. I literally just did swing kicks because I was like, gotta get in the mindset of it. Huh. Brain farts after a long week of
MJ,
school.
I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR is not going to be too happy with me.
Oh, for a second, I thought that was going to be like.
Now.
one brief moment while I quickly change my headset battery, and we will be good to go. Alright. Alright. Swing attacks. All right. One finisher. And two finisher. Three finisher. Four finishers. Five finishers. Can't believe how crazy a combo I have right now. Alright, seven combos. Nine. And finisher 10, perfect. All right, we good now. Nice! Suck on that.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
No, I didn't kill any of them. Ooh, these move. What? Get up close with Spider-Man. And then zoom out. Alright. Second last one before the one closest to the main mission is right here. So we need to use Trip Mine on 5 enemies and perform 5 off-the-wall attacks. It's going to be a bit on the trickier side, but it's not going to be too bad. And that one's stealth combos. Stealth takedowns are easy. It's the hit combo that might be a little bit trickier. But as long as I can do my perfect dodges, we will be good. Alright, so it's that building over there.
I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in.
Alright, let's see. I don't think I have a suit power that would help out with the gadget regen. Okay. Spider Bro. We'll keep this one on for now. Suit mods. Is there anything that can charge gear quicker? Generate bonus gadget refills. Okay, yeah, that's a good thing. So we'll probably put that one on. We'll put it on instead of that one for now. Increased damage when your health is above 100 or below 100. Scanned enemies remain highlighted. Ooh, actually, that one's a better one, I think. Because our main thing is we're going to want to get our gadgets, since we only have 2, we're gonna want to be able to recharge those, so.
MJ, I'm at the 4th place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Hmm. How is that guy danger, you know? Oh, him. Ah, shite. There's multiple of them. Trying to think. Oh, sweet, I got one more. Perfect. Okay. Do 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 do. Yeah, come check it out, dude. Perfect. All right, let's see. Don't have trip mines yet, though. That's the biggest issue. Oh, nice. Oops.
Yeah.
Alright, perfect. We don't have to worry about trip mines anymore. We can just kill them. Alright, perfect. Finish him off. Yeah. Nice.
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Yeah. Alright, time for the last demon hideout. 35 hit combo and 3 stealth takedowns. Should be maybe doable. And that gadget. That suit thing did not work out as well as I had hoped, so we're just gonna put that back in. Alright, there's only 3 of them, it looks like.
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there.
Yeah, bye bye.
Can't have the ones inside feeling left out.
Yelling timber. Alright, 3 stealth and then a 35 combo. We can do this. Finish off strong. Now that we're much better at the game, it's a lot easier to do these specific things.
Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need socialize too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies.
Alright, let's see. I think what we should do. Take him out. With stealth, because we don't want to deal with snipers. And then let's do a web strike takedown blast. Get our combo going. Darn it. Yes, we have the combo count. We're good. We're good. Hey, dodge. Not the one I wanted to use it on, but that's alright. God, nah! Keep using it on the wrong guys. Finish off the shield boy. Yeah. Yeah, Inner Sanctuary Trophy.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Yeah, boy. We done diddly did it.
That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar name.
Yeah. We broke bitches. Alright. Perfect. On to the main story mission. Peter Parker time. I think we're going to talk to Aunt May, if I'm correct.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
Did you?
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious.
Because he's an evil bastard.
I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
What a sweet young boy.
I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago, you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Probably.
Glad to see you're okay.
I'm hanging in there. This office is locked. Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Seen that room before.
Interesting.
Whoa, what the high voltage lines. Needs this much power.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
Break in the office.
Saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine.
Alright, first let's check his desk drawer.
Lee's journal. A key. I wonder where the lock is.
Wilson Fisk has been arrested. I can barely believe it. The day I've planned for, dreamed of, is finally here. But for some reason, I hesitate. Can I really do this? Can I really go through with this? Things will happen so quickly if I give the word. My men will claim Fisk's arms, his explosives, his secrets. We'll use that strength to something Norman. Oh, teach Norman true pain. He'll know what it is to see things he loved destroyed by his own hands. But achieving that end will mean giving up so much. Everything I've built here at Feast, all the good I've done, could be wiped out if my plan succeeds. My chance is here, yet still I hesitate. Should I turn back? A part of me wants to, but the demon is hungry, and I don't think I'm strong enough to hold it back. Interesting. Oh, I could have read it like that. Okay, so
Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture.
Interesting. Alright, dear May, very soon you'll hear stories of me, stories claiming I'm a terrorist and a murderer. Those stories will be true, but the story we wrote together, the story of Feast, is also true. I want you to know that I always believed in our mission. It wasn't a front or a show. It was an honest expression of my heart. When you help someone, you truly do help everyone. Please don't let my failings shake your belief. You are strong, May. Strong enough to tell a new story at Feast, one unburdened by my faults. Thank you for all you've done, Martin. So he's not the baddest bad guy, but he's still a bad guy. We got to put him in jail.
This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Remember the old man said, only balance can master the demon's strength. Without balance, the monster will turn on anyone who attempt to control it. Alright. Let's check this out. Oh, would you look at that? There's a keyhole.
Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right.
Interesting.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Okay, cool. That's a fun little puzzle.
What are you hiding, Lee? He sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? He needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one.
Interesting.
He's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift?
That's it, right? Yeah, just these things here.
Oh, this is the folder MJ found at the auction house.
Creepy.
Interesting.
This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Devil's Breath. Interesting.
It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more.
Where's the other one? Back here? Ah, there we go.
Elise had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Okay, through the floor grate. Get out of here.
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin! You're back.
Look at that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
What a bastard.
Wait!
Damn, Lee knows who he is.
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, MJ.
I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Cook some lasagna. Lasagna's always good. Guess we don't have anything to do necessarily right now, so there we go.
How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by just for a minute.
Actually, before we continue, let's just double check, make sure we don't have any side missions pop up. Nope. We did get a new skill point though. We don't care about you, sir. Alright, okay, no, I only have one skill point, so it doesn't matter.
But I don't want to threat. I would have loved to have been involved. Better yet, for those in a position of power who have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I...
Oh, shut up, JJD. Is he building his Doc Ock suit?
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Alright, that's there. Aha! We have new materials. Alright, analyzing.
Doc's messing around with superconductors.
Trying to think of which one's going to be the best one. Something. I feel like this one's probably gonna go here, and then we're gonna need like a BAM and a BAM. All right, perfect. That one's done. Nope, that doesn't work. That doesn't work. Yeah, so that one can't be that one. There we go. That one's that one. And oh, these two. Perfect. This is Zed Zirconite Titanate.
Cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer.
Let's try this instead. No. Let's try that plus that. So we want that one. Yeah, the four, and then this one here. And then this one, and this one. There we go. Perfect. And we have polymethyl methacrylate.
Self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Ooh, self-healing polymer. That's cool. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Apparently, I'm not allowed to do that one. Doctory.
Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Why? What are you planning, sir?
You've been busy. Okay.
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Alright, more puzzle time. Alright, we've got the incorrect voltage.
Gotta reroute the circuit.
Hold on, so we've got 5. If we do a 4 or a 3, we can subtract a 4 or a 3. That's should be alright, let's do a 4. And that'll be minus 4. Ooh. How do we get that up there, though? That's the question. Oh, okay. Oh, I can remove it. Okay. Woo, okay. That's good then. There we go. All right.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still.
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Noise.
This call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that?
No, I missed something.
Sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
The offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up.
Nah, I won't.
Just freelance for a while until she calls.
Alright, let's double check this because there was something in there I think that was of interest. Hopefully I didn't miss any good cues. That's unfortunate if I missed something. All right, let's check the map. All right. Got the skill points I can assign. Do kind of want to be able to do that one at some point soon. Let's see. Let's do that one. Because that'd be pretty cool too. So. Do 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 do. I wonder when these challenge things are gonna pop up. Because I need a lot of challenge tokens. All right. Well, we might as well just get us swinging because got nothing else to do at the moment.
You okay?
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino?
Oh, there we go.
Night, he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know. But they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
This is the one thing that kind of sucks, I guess, about doing everything right away. We gotta wait for the calls to come in.
Hey, MJ.
Alright, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Sure to be amazed.
You know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
Well, tell us. I want to know what happened. Okay, it's gonna show us.
This is the address I found.
Ooh, we get to play as MJ again, I think.
What is this place?
Hmm.
side that connects this to Lee. I need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy. Yeah, we built this war piece for Lee. He finances the bosses in the future.
You better clean this flag off that sloppy well. Boss's dad is a pig.
What are they building?
Boss is still perfecting the wrestling. Man.
Careful.
I heard something.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? Swearing at me.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Don't see me. You don't see me. No, no, no.
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS tracking?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, feels paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to the work.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never notice!
Oh, it's Rhino.
Tombstone.
Oh, Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment.
Damn.
And now I need a new welder.
Can't turn back now. Need to get into that office. Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. Why does he need an armored vehicle? Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Whoo, girl. You was risky.
I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they're back.
Ah, look at the little Spidey! So cute! Your
neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we felt that. So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider Girl? Spider Woman?
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
Sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to pick and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to run?
Just, the couch is fine.
That was kind of funny. just leaving his clothes on her kitchen floor. Some easy level in doing these missions, that's for sure.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Okay. No side missions, right? Bang, 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 bang.
Police look like they could use some help.
Thanks for the assist, by the way. Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
Alright, let's do this. Wonder if we'll be fighting Tombstone.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
Oh, someone's injured.
You're hurt. I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Come on, Dick.
Finish him off. I do enjoy being able to, like, oh, here we go. Here comes a boy.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Yeah, all right.
Good fight. A for effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
Oof.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I could take him out.
Highly electrified, though. Guts to be very careful. Kind of worried about the bottom, middle one coming up.
Okay, almost there.
Let me jump off the wall. That was a close one.
Firebombs? Seriously?
Tazainer! Can't move! Not good.
All right, here we go.
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Stealthy, stealthy. All right, we've got two. Oh, there's a lot more now. Glad that I was able to take, like, perch take down the big guy, because I was worried that I wasn't going to be able to do that. Alright. Everybody but him. More pigeons.
Clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Try this again. Nope, Samantha's gonna come. Or not. We're very safe.
What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator!
No! Crap.
Gotcha. You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
I feel like that definitely would have dislocated both of their arms. That catch.
Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean...
Spider Cop! Oh, she hang up on him. Nice.
Fury? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Hey, what's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Hello. Don't mind me, sir. I'm just chilling. Alright, we got some new things we can technically get, even though... Oh, okay, we can get this one. Ooh, Spider-Man 2099 black suit. That looks cool. Decrease gravity while in the air. That could be interesting, actually. For now, we'll stick with our spider buddy. Suit mods. Biomesh. Absorb incoming damage without resetting the combo counter. Oh, I love that. That's a good one. Can't even challenge someone, but reduces incoming blast and rocket damage. Hmm. 45, 35. So two more at 35, then 40, then 45 and 50. It's for the last ones. All right, let's go. Gadgets. Ken, any challenge tokens? Sorry about that. If anyone is still here to watch, the stream stopped because my game crashed on me out of nowhere. So apologies for that. Hopefully that didn't screw us over. Like, hopefully we got the save point there. Spider Bro. Yeah, gadgets. Yeah, we can't build it yet. We do have 2 points, though. I'm thinking of using it for the gun. There we go. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Yeah, that makes sense, because I think it goes up to level 50, so makes sense. Tombstone on the move. Alright, let's switch back to our classic. Alright. Okay.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Duck's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call it the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project.
Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real life projects.
Oh, it was a side mission. No. We're gonna do the side mission before we do the main mission. Whew! That was close. It was going so quick that I literally was gonna run into it. Start the side mission. Let's do this. Spider pig, does whatever a spider pig does. Now I kind of want to watch the Simpsons movie.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Didn't realize it was at Doc Ock's.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
All right, we need a voltage of 5. We've got 3. Alright. So, in that case, we're going to want to do boom, 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 boom. Yeah, we'll do 3. And then we'll do 1. Do normal. Do. Boom. There we go.
That should do it. Time for a test run. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
Kind of expecting it to actually be in here.
losing it. There. It's that truck.
Hey. Out for a Sunday drive?
Oh yeah, use the motorcycle. Sucker.
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Hello, all that just joined.
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers.
All empty, though.
Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem. What was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Alright. Just had a burst of viewers there and then nothing. Very, very interesting. All right, let's see. One of six side missions there, one of two. That one's done. That one's done. That one still needs one. That one might still have one side mission. That one I doubt will have side missions. That one's done. All right, we got one up here. Tombstone. I wonder if, like, the, like, Tombstone and all the other, like Shocker and stuff, I wonder if those are mostly going to count as side missions. Because that would be interesting. Here we go. Tombstone mission time.
Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Interesting that one guy was safe. Just sitting there being lazy.
Stone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid?
Ooh, he's trying to make more people, maybe. Ooh. They pack a punch.
More dudes, more drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here.
Let's do it.
All right, what's in you?
Analyzing unknown substance. Oops. We want you there. You there. You there. And you, sir, go there. Diox 3.
Three plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. I wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck.
I don't like your motorcycles.
for some artisanal science.
Chemistry, biology.
There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb. How is it possible that instead of being white...
All right.
Drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me.
Flattered, but the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. I could punch Tombstone for days and wouldn't feel it. I wonder if the counter drug would work on it.
Boy, get in here!
Counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
You like my product? Call it yourself.
You have your need to clear out his men before you try the counter drug.
Spider bro. It's cool you can do like the finisher moves on them to just like deal a ton of damage.
Yeah.
Berserk work. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you ghosted? Feel kinda funky.
Oh, you know, articulated deblocking agent. The huge. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
My tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. Thanks. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'll move.
We definitely need to switch this to our focus so that way we can heal. There we go. Finishing them off.
Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it. Oh!
I don't think he could easily pop his shoulder back in like that.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Tombstone takedown. Woo! Trophy. $3,500 XP, that's quite a bit.
Wonder how long Tombstone powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now though, Pete. Hats on the back all around.
We got a new suit, apparently. Let's see. Can't get it because of the challenge tokens, but it's the Iron Spider suit. Oh, this is the one with the iron arms. Yes. Oh, that one looks fun. All right. Wreak havoc with four articulated arms made from rapidly grown monoatomic iron alloy crystal. That's pretty cool. So it seems like almost every two levels we get a new spider suit, and then these will probably be unlocked through different story missions and stuff like that. But let's Fast travel. Nope, wrong one. Oh, well. All right. Well, that's it for the night. Thank you guys for staying with me a little bit later. Sorry again for the random cutting of the stream because my game crashed. Don't forget to give all my socials a follow so you guys can know when I go live and if I end up having to change the schedule at all. Depending on homework, I hope to get some extra streams in this weekend. I just downloaded the new Genshin Impact game, and it looks pretty fun, so I might try that out. As well, I want to test out I want to get started with some of my spooky games, so might try out some Killing Floor 2 and possibly even what's the other game I'm playing? Dead by Daylight. So I might try those out a bit this weekend, if I have some free time. I don't know. I have a project to work on with some classmates, but if we can get it done, then I will definitely consider streaming. But yeah, give me a follow, a subscribe over on YouTube so you guys can see all my previous videos and get caught up on any of the story if you want story. Yeah, and so starting next week, all of my normal games will be on pause, as I will be playing mostly horror and spooky-related games for the month of October. So yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy tuning in to watch those, and I will see you guys maybe this weekend. If not, I will see you on Monday.